Hi, I'm Amin, R&D Software Engineer from Keysight Pathwave Acceleration Team. In this video, I will be guiding you through the basic knowledge of Result Listener in OpenTab. Let's get started. In OpenTab, Result Listener is a kind of plugin that processes stream of data generated during a test plan execution. By default, OpenTab provides four different types of Result Listener, namely PostgreSQL, SQLite, CSV, and text. Now, I'm going to show you the steps to set up Result Listeners in the editor. First, open the test automation software. Install two tab packages. Click Tools, Package Manager. Then, install the demonstration and developer system. After that, add the test step which will produce a result. Now, I'm using the sign result test step from the demonstration tab package. Let's add this test step into the test plan and save. Next, we will set up the result listener. Click on the result tab and click on the plus button. Now, we can see that there are four types of result listeners, which are PostgreSQL, SQLite, CSV, and text. We can add multiple result listeners for each test plan. First, add the PostgreSQL. Configure our database server details and click OK. Next, let's add SQLite. The default file path is the OpenTab directory. You may choose your preferred file path by clicking here and select the file path. This is where the result will be stored. Now, let's add the CSV and text log result listener. The default file path is the result folder in the OpenTab directory. Click here to choose the file path. Repeat the same process to set the text file directory. Now, we are all set. Let's run the test plan. The result will be produced in the result folder of our OpenTab directory. Let's take a look. As we can see here, a CSV file and a text file have been generated. These files contain the details of our test plan results. CSV file contains the result data of the test plan. On the other hand, the text log file contains the log messages of the test plan. Let's view the PostgreSQL result using the Run Explorer. Configure our database server details, then select the sign result. Now, we can see that the sign result is shown in the result viewer. To view SQLite result, change the source to SQLite. Then, select the sign result. After that, you are able to view the same result from different sources in the result viewer. Let's recap. In this video, we have learned the steps to set up multiple result listeners and view the results. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video.